Today, ooh, some golden Chris Green apple, some Granny Smith apple with some caramel drizzle on top.
Mm. And what type of caramel is it?
Tell me what it is.
Ginger daddy.
Say it again.
Ginger daddy.
I didn't do that. It was me.
Huh? Ginger daddy.
Ginger daddy.
That's not the name of this.
Yes, it is.
It's Ghirardelli. Not Gingerati. So let's teach everybody the correct name. What is it?
Ghirardelli.
So we're gonna sprinkle some Ghirardelli. Put the drizzle.
Drizzle. Oh, no. Let me get one.
There's no sharing over here.
Yes,
we shared with y'all yesterday.
Mama Bear says she need her own.
Tell them again.
Mama Bear need her own.
Mama Bear
need her own. And Mama got her caramel drizzle on.
And I got my caramel.
They can be sponsored.
So let's see.
Sponsored by.
Wait, this is the end.
Sponsored by Ghirardelli.
Eat that thing, girl.
It busts, Mama.
It's busting.
It's not that busting. Got to slap.
So today, guys, this is sponsored by Ginger Deli.
Shout out to y'all, Ghirardelli.
Woo!
Thank y'all for that.
Y'all got the caramel going on.
Thank y'all.
The
caramel going
on.
That little Ginger, she over there.
Oh, that's enough now.
And some more.
Mmm.
Bye guys, this is the end of the video.
See y'all later.
So now we're gonna take an orange and roll it around like this to get the juices all flowing. And give the kids a nice big old surprise. We gotta get the juice flowing. So we're gonna turn it around and turn it. You turning yours? So we gotta juice it. And then we're gonna cut the top off of this right here and then stick a peppermint through it. But you have to bite the tip just a little bit off. Oh, and when you cut it, it's gonna be like this. This is how you do it. Cut it like this. And you see all that juice flowing? So we cut the top of it off. We rolled it around, and now I'm gonna get a straw, a peppermint. I'm gonna bite the tip of it off, and you're gonna see me suck through it, the straw. So now, and my peppermint. I want in. You see that juice going? See that? This is good for if you have a sore throat or anything. And suck the. Mmm. You hear that?
Sam. Jordan, sit.
Good. Look at this. And you just do like this all the way around. Ooh, too much juice. Flowing.
All right, when you come up.
Then their juice is flowing so that they can do the same thing.
I have not called anybody up here.
Oh, Jesus. All the kids rolling around. Miss Dunkley cutting.
Get your peppermint.
Let's see what Byron will say. Come on, Byron. Show it for the people. This is my sweet Byron, y'all. Bite the tip
of
bite
your the other end. The more you roll it, the juicier it's going to be.
Let's do like this. Do like I just did. See the juice coming? Now suck through the straw. And the juice coming, it's good, ain't it?
Bussin.
Let the people know, it's what?
It's bussin.
So it's, this what we doing today.
It's bussin, bussin.
Once you have your orange, get away from my...
Look at
what did Ursa was doing at 7 o'clock? Cruising that street, hey! I got a real pretty little thing that's waiting for me. Ooh, look out! Miss Jackson, Mr. Birch, what did TLC tell them? Don't chase what? Ursa said he like it what? I like it my way.
Yes, ma'am.
Jesus is the reason for what?
Who?
Jesus is the reason for what?
The reason for the season?
They
were
good.
Wait, I gotta get my back.
Oh,
I can't pour.
Let's go.